Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today we're actually checking out, wow, it's been a career here, the grand opening of the Bavarian Beer Café at Robina Town Centre. Wow, hopefully this is, yep, cool. Love when it transitions back into the better light. Okay, let's keep moving and see what's all going on, okay? About 10 minutes more and then we're heading in, okay guys?
Hello, I'm just getting to fill these details out for me.
Okay guys, small delay. Obviously there was something going wrong with the kitchen or the licensing or something. Either way, I've been asked to come back in like an hour. But upside to that, besides, let me get this paperwork. Let me just get it, okay. So besides the free hot dog which is here, they've also given me a voucher for $5 off next visit and a free pretzel. But it's actually like a real pretzel, one of those nice, tongue-tied here. One of those nice, like, spongy, hot, American style, actually in this sense, more German style still, pretzels, but looking forward to that. Anyway, let's just kind of wander around the mall for a little bit, and we'll come back. Hope it all works out. Took about 30 minutes more, and I'm just getting bored. I'm just trying to get a lot of other things done today as well, but it appears like I may not get them all done, which is annoying, but not the end of the world. I don't know. Try finding something else to do for another 30 minutes. Then we'll probably head back up to the Bavarian and hopefully then we can get in and get our hot dog. Check all that out, do a review on it. All that fun, but until then, I don't know, let's keep wandering around, okay? We've got about 8 minutes more until the time they said for us to come back. The queue, I noticed, because I had to go jump something in the car, was looking pretty long, which isn't fun. But I think it's probably worth us trying to get into line now so we can hopefully get a hot dog, check it all out, and then also continue moving and see if we can get some other stuff done today. But I don't know. Stick with me and we'll see where we end up, okay? That never works the way I wanted to. Grab my hair sweaty. Okay, so finally got my hot dog.
Let's screw back. There it is.
I don't know. It looks beautiful. That's a bit better. Okay. Try it out. That's beautiful. But money. I've been in here, well not this actually restaurant, but Bavarian Beer Cafe. Like, once for us, well that was always beautiful, so I no doubt in there is an issue, but either way, it's very loud, a lot of copyright music, so I'm gonna put you guys away now and finish my food. Then I'll touch base with you when I finish and kind of give you a view of the whole thing, okay? Alright, here we go.
That was beautiful. I'll give you guys a quick overview of the place and then I'll probably have to keep moving, but longer experience than I expected, but it's been fun out here this morning. Okay, let's give it a...
Okay, it is raining so I actually don't want to go out into it, but we'll give a quick overview. So we've got some outdoor seating here near the road, turn around, some more outdoor seating here, some lawn bowls with all the things, but we'll go in 10 seconds, and a bit more seating here behind us, as well as, oh, let's turn around. Here are their basic specials that they do. So you got Mondays, burger and chips, burger and drink, sorry. 15, 2-for-1 and stencils Tuesdays. Or you can eat meat Wednesday for 35 per person. And Monday to Thursday, 11 a.m. to 4 is a $10 lunch. And Sunday, kids eat free, 11 to 4. So, it's kind of cool. I said, trying to avoid the rain here, but bit of fun. And yes, except lawn bowls, check that out. A ping pong and or beer pong table. More seating and boy the rain. And we'll do a quick more look inside and then we'll move on, okay guys? But besides that, I think we're gonna head off. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I definitely enjoyed the food. It was beautiful. From my experience, that was honestly probably like a smaller portion size than you normally would get there. Usually their stuff is quite big, quite filling, but lovely food. Let's keep moving, because I'm not totally sure what I'm saying anymore, okay guys? But I think that's all, so please remember to like, subscribe, and hit the bell, get notified next time I upload. Also, socials there, like always, but until next time, I guess that's a wrap. See you guys.